Okay, so I was drifting over to the right just before, and I let go of the stick. And now I let go of the stick and drift to the left, see that? So it drifts different directions. I don't understand. So I let go of the stick now. And it drifts over to the left. And see how much it dips down? I'm on full lock just to hold it hover. Full to the right now. It's all the way over. So I'll see if I can trim it. See, I couldn't even bring it all the way back over, even though I had it full to the right, so I'll see if I can trim it. So I've trimmed it all the way to the right now, and now it's still going to the left. So I'm going to take my fingers off the stick now, and it's going all over there, and it's trimmed to the far right as possible. Still doing it. Land it and see if I can trim it again. Yeah, see, it's trimmed all the way. Even now that it's trimmed as far as I can, it just goes so far over. So I'll take my fingers off the stick now. Yeah, it just goes too far. I don't understand. So yesterday it was doing the same thing, except it was going the other direction. It was going that way, even though I trimmed it all the other way and trimmed it the back way, and it was going the wrong direction that way. And then also at another stage, it was yawing, like rudder tilt the wrong direction, and I wasn't even touching that. So it's all over the place. I'm just not too sure.